Lampard. Brkovic is in here. It's there for Di Canio. It's first goal for West Ham.
This is stuck at the toe and Di Canio's onside.
Here's Di Canio. Brkovic has made a superb run for him. Di Canio is taking a deflection. It's in. Brkovic. Now Brkovic is round his man. It's going to be Di Canio. He's back.
Little flick from Wanchop. On by Foe. Wanchop. Could it be his second? Possession, chip forward to one job, but Di Canio chance, so easy in the air.
His hands, this is Di Canio. Oh, he's taken it to the near post and he scored. Oh, what a terrible mistake, and it must be a goal, surely. Yes, brilliantly taken. Kalinovic makes his second mistake in as many minutes, and Di Canio says, well, I don't miss those.
Muscle trap, stomach trap.
Di Canio. Still, Lampard right side, one chop ahead. Di Canio still going amazingly. And here's Sinclair. And the first test for David Seaman, the ball still in play. And it's in. Beautiful play, Di Canio!
Sinclair's cross over Cunningham.
Di Canio! Oh, I do not believe that! That is sensational! Even by his standards.
Oh, take a bow, son. Take a bow. You are not going to see a better goal than this. Great ball from Foy. Even better ball from Sinclair. But that is just sensational.
It's 1-1. This is Di Canio.
Well, West Ham confronted by Haridas and Lomas offering some good support. Here's Di Canio.
He has done now. Di Canio is right through! What a goal!
Paolo Di Canio with a chance to level it up for West Ham against Liverpool here. How about that? No chance for Rafik Zad. Di Canio kept his cool.
Courtois up with him, but Di Canio going his own way and making it 2-0.
Di Canio delivers for West Ham United.
Himself in charge after Harry Redknapp's departure. Hutchison now slips it through. Paulo Di Canio.
Di Canio to put the misery of his penalty miss against Aston Villa behind him.
Subscribe to West Ham YouTube. Here. Right here. Yeah. Right there. Somewhere over here, guys.